Boss, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to fade video out in Premiere Pro. Maybe you want to fade out your project. But first thing I would like to tell you is that you must select your default transition so as to use the first step I'll be showing you. You can do so by going to video transition under the saw. So here you either select cross the saw or deep to black. So if you want to use deep to black, you right click on it and click set selected as default transition. So by doing that, you'll be able to use the first method I'm going to be showing you in this video. Okay, so here's the first method. This is the video I already edited, an highlight of the church program I edited. So let's assume I want to add a fade out effect to this video. Now all I have to do is right click at this extreme end of the video and click apply default transition. So remember, I select deep to black as my default transition here, so that's why deep to black is being added. Another way you can add this transition is by dragging the transition to the extreme end. Okay, let me delete so that you see it very well. So you drag the transition to the extreme end of your clip. That's it.